Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to get started in just a few moments. I hope you all are excited for our Term 2 Awards Assembly. And ladies and gentlemen, while we are waiting, because we're going to be giving away some raffles based off student and parent attendance, go ahead in that Q&A box, type your name and let us know who is here. So type your first name and your grade level right in that chat box so we can know who is here. And there are about 138 of you all here right now. And I am expecting for there to be 481. So make sure you let your parents, your friends, and your classmates know that this is where we are for fourth period. So drop in that chat who you are, because we're going to be giving away raffles based on what you put in that chat. And no one can see the information, so you can just type your name and we'll see it on this side here. And we're going to get started in about 2 minutes.
All right, so we have a lot of students who are posting high, and it's listed as anonymous, so we need names and grade levels for everybody. Names and grade levels.
What you do is use in
So students, you have to type your name in the chat in order for us to know you. You just can't say, I'm here, we don't know. So type your first name and your grade level so that we know you're here. As well, parents, if you're here, type your first name, and you maybe want to type the grade level or the kid that you're representing. So please do that at this time. We're going to get started in 1 minute.
All right, so Strickland, unpublished chats are still saved. Like we're keeping these unpublished.
Good afternoon, Jess. I am super duper excited for our Term 2 Awards Assembly. And I tell you what, we have so much. Good afternoon, Jets. Super excited. Welcome, 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 parents and students, for our Term 2 Awards Assembly. And we have so much to celebrate today. I am proud of all 481 of our students. They have worked tremendously hard during Term 2, and they are grinding it again in Term 3. But we just wanted to take a pause on this Friday to celebrate our students who did exceptionally well during Term 2. And like we do, we try to make sure we infuse a little bit of fun along with our celebration. So it's very important that you type your name in the chat when we're responding, if you're responding, so that we can get your name for the raffle and we have your answer notated for any of our questions that we may ask you. So it's going to be important because right now when you're typing, it says anonymous and we don't know who you are. So anytime you respond, write your name and your grade level, and we will make sure we have that information recorded. So we're going to go ahead and get started with the show. So we have a lot to celebrate. So we have over 68 students who earned honor roll during Term 2. We have 65 students who made perfect attendance. And you all, perfect attendance is kind of easy in the virtual setting because the only thing you have to do is log in. So that's why it's important, students, every single day that you're logging in, because every day attendance counts. We have 111 students who have already met their reading growth goal for the year. So what does that mean? That each kid is assigned a goal to target for the year. And we have 111 students that in the month of January, they've already crushed that goal. So we are celebrating and honoring those students today as well. We have 67 students who have mastered their math goal for the year. We have 117 students that earn higher than the average DCPS student on the ANET ELA, and we have 87 students who earn higher than the average DCPS student in the ANET math. So we have a lot to celebrate. Students, you all have been tremendous this year, and the best is yet to come. We're just at Term 2, so we expect that next term, when we celebrate Term 3, we're going to double all of those numbers because you all are totally capable of getting that done. So we have a lot as a school community to celebrate. And parents, I just want to thank you for continuing to trust in us with supporting your child educationally. We want to continue to be partners in this work because they're at home with you and we are teaching virtually, but we have to continue to work together in order for this relationship to be a success. So now we're going to get the fun started. So I'm going to pull in Miss Kane and she's going to have a little fun with us. So Miss Kane, are you ready?
I am ready. One second, I'm going to share my screen. Yep. So I could share with you guys something I put together. One second. Let me send it to myself. There it is. Okay. All right, guys. So I put together this fun video of my top five favorite TikTok videos, school related, that I think you guys can relate to. And if you can relate to them, drop the number 1, 2, or 3, 4, or 5 in the chat and let me know which one you relate to the most. So here it is. And let me know if you guys can hear it. Can you guys see it?
Yep, I can see it.
Can y'all hear it?
I am sharing my 5 favorite school-related TikToks. Let's go.
Number 1.
All right, students, bad news. Due to COVID, we cannot have our Christmas concert in the evening like we were planning on. Instead, Monday during the day, we're all just going to get together and record our performance, and then we'll post it on Facebook that evening for your parents to watch. Are there any questions?
If our parents can't come, how are they going to see it?
We're going to post it on Facebook for your parents to watch. Anything else? Yeah, go ahead.
When are we going to record it?
We'll record it Monday during the day. Any other questions?
What day is the concert?
Monday.
What? What time at night do we have to be there?
No, we are not performing at night. I'm just going to write this down.
Number 2, don't be this student. Please, don't be this student.
Okay, and what do you want me to do about?
Like, anything. Like, you can do anything. Like, turn in any assignment. Like, anything from day 1, like, up to now. Like, you have 6 days. Just turn.
Study hacks that got me from a 2.9 to a 4.0 GPA. Right after lecture, or before you go to bed, review all of your class notes from that day. Don't go to bed without doing this.
My last 2, I'm going to show you after these awards. See you in a few.
So don't forget to drop in the chat
which one you can relate to the most.
So which student are you? All right, so now we're going to get started with some awards. And thank you, Ms. Kane, for giving us a little fun. All right. Now we're going to have Mr. Canfield, who's going to come in and share and celebrate our students who earned perfect attendance. So I'm going to pull Mr. Canfield in so he can announce our perfect attendance awardee.
All right, well, shout out to everybody who got perfect attendance. It's an incredible achievement. That means you're logging in every single day and remembering to log in on Wednesdays. So we're going to start off with our 6th grade honorees. Talia Broadwater. Travante Brown. Naziah Cross. Teray Dyson. Nashawn Ford. Trevor Hodges, Kimani Humphrey, Donrico Jackson, Saye Mabel, Tanya LaRae Mackey, Sean McPherson, Elijah Miller, Zeta Miller, Delano Newman Jr., Anya Oliver, Crystal Rose, Anthony Skurlock, Anton Smith, Roderick Smith, Kamarian Thomas, William Tolles, and Ariel Turner. Oh, Jaden Walker. Karen Williams, Xavier Young. All right, so that's it for 6th grade. Moving on to the 7th grade honorees. Jayon Anderson, Kadira Bishop, Samir Chambers, Jaquan Clark, Gianni Cox. Alexis Davis. Taewon Davis. Kajay Defoe. London Diggs. Isan Godbolt. Rihanna Holmes. Kyrie Jackson. Ronell Jordan. Lanaya King Brooks. Tony Monroe Jr. Brandon Taylor. Andre Wright. All right, and last but not least, the grade eight, we have Janiyah Cabell, LaBrea Carter, Jones Chandler Jr., Isaiah Davis, Charles Edwards III, Randolph Fleming, Lizbeth Garcia Rodriguez, Ayanna George, Jelani Godbolt, David Gross, Tyler Hall, Lanaya Hillard, Langston Hughes, Raylon Jennings, Denise Johnson, Malachi Kuhn, Samuel Lopez Cruz, Malcolm McBride, Carla McKinney, Genesis Ogunsiakin, Marvin Purnell Jr., DeMarcus Alston. Oh, that's a reaction. On to the next one there.
And now we're getting ready to move into our next set of awards. I want to bring on our next guest who will be reading off the next set of awards. Our next person who is going to join us is going to be Ms. Radden. She will be reading off our reading award. So I'm going to bring Ms. Radden on in. Welcome, Ms. Radden.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Right. Hello, everybody.
Hold on one second. Let's get up.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Term 2 Awards, and I'm so excited. I'm here to read the Reading Achievement Awards. So let's get started with our sixth grade. Our sixth grade honorees, Azaria Anderson, Sanai Avery, Talia Broadwater, Trevante Brown, Leilani Chandler, Michael Chase, Leah Collins, Isaac Dodds, Imani Dunbar, Jameer Galloway, Alan Herzog, Island Herzog, Zion Hawkins, Michaela Humphrey, Donrico Jackson, Jeremy Jackson, Javante Jackson, Karan Jenkins, Saye Mabel, Heaven McCray, Lauren Rachel Mercedes, Zaida Milner, Mahar Samuel, Zaniya Silvers, Kimani Simmons, Akina Smith, Jonathan Smith, Shyla Stewart, Kaylee Thomas, William Tolles, Micaiah Smith, Kayvon Wilson, our seventh grade honorees, London Anderson, Sanicia Battle, Namaya Bennett, Christopher Beverly, Mayana Brown, Kennedy Bryant, Samira Chambers, Kajay Defoe, London Diggs, Isan Godbolt, Alana Hill, Kyrie Jackson, Maxine Jackson, Zanelle Jackson, Amante Johnson, Cameron Jones, Aaliyah Camara, Atreyu Lee, Jade Lewis, Michaela McQueen, Tony Monroe, Darnell Nathan, Promise Paraway, Danielle Pone, Marion Prince, Naquan Shepherd, Serenity Stark, Zamaya Tyson, Ken Washington, Germany Wilkerson, Makai Williams, Sion Wills, our eighth grade honorees, Jamonte Amir, Tyshawn Bassett, Chantel Bonner, Darrell Boyd, Armani Brown, Daquan Brown, Dwight Butler, Mayani Carter, China Clark, Destiny Cooper, Isaiah Davis, Eric Dickerson, Sanaya Fleming, Ayana George, Elijah Goodman, Elijah, Darren Hurd, James Hill, Lanaya Hilliard, Akaya Humphrey, LaNasia Jackson, Dante Johnson, Denise Johnson, Destiny Johnson, Jarrell Keenan, Malachi Kuhn, Angel, Monago, Carla McKinney, Rashad McKnight, Malik Mobley, Javon Montez, Sanaya Munyu, Christian Osborne, Ebony Parrish, Dominique Phillips, Javante Plight, Imani Rucker, Demarcus Rudd, Anaya Short, Kaylin Smith, Sean Smith, Torian Taylor, Shamar Thomas, Isis Williams, Columbia Wright,
thank you so much, Ms. Radden. And now we will have Ms. Hutchins, who will present the Math Achievement Awards.
Hello, everyone. I'm so excited to be here with you all this evening. Time to present the Math Achievement Awards. For our sixth grade honorees, we have Kaimani Humphrey, Jarrell Thomas, Chloe Johnson, Lanice Fitzgerald, Donrico Jackson, Zakai Bynum, Isaac Dodds, DeMarcus Alston, Leah Collins, Janaya Simpson, Johnny Jones Jr., Arielle Turner, Jemaya Williams, Khalil Taylor, Jonathan Smith. Our seventh grade honorees this evening are Amante Johnson, Ronnell Jordan, Tamia Bennett, Senecia Battle, De'Asia Sams, Javon Poole, Cameron Jones, Makai Williams, Kyrie Jackson, Michaela McElwain, Kajay Defoe, Kanija Islar, Quantaya Starr, Alexis Davis, Jade Lewis, Rihanna Holmes, Novia Redondo Calix, Amaji Buckman, Brandon Taylor, Demazia Glenn, Kyla Walker, Maxine Jackson, Kenya Okoro, Tony Monroe, and now for the eighth grade honorees, Charles Edward III, David Gross, Janaya Marshall, Joshua Williams, Imani Rucker, Christian Osborne, James Hill, Jeremiah Graham, Jamia Hawkins, Tyler Hall, Darren Hurd, Jelani Godbolt, Timothy Walters, Lanaya Hillard, Ayana George, Carla McKinney, Darrell Boyd, Rallon Jennings, Denise Johnson, Samar Coleman, Malachi Kuhn, Marvin Purnell Jr., Damon Howard, Sanaya Fleming, Randolph Randy Fleming, Jalen Watson, Tayana Jones,
thank you so much, Ms. Hutchins, for announcing our students who met their math goal for the year. And now we're going to have a student performance. I'm sorry, I got a message that you all couldn't hear the sound, so I'm going to try to cue it up again. Thank you, Cheyenne and Jasmine, for that beautiful dance performance. Let's give them a round of applause. It took some hard work and dedication to come up, get a routine together. So thank you all so much, ladies, for your performance. And now we're going to jump back into the awards. Now I'm going to bring in Ms. Matthews, who is going to announce our ANET ELA Awards.
Good afternoon, Term 2 Awards, ANET ELA. Sixth grade honorees are DeMarcus Austin, Mackenzie Anderson, Savion Blocker, Zakai Bynum, Deja Carter, Mason Diggs, Isaac Dodds, Lanice Fitzgerald, Deanna Francois, Leah General, Eileen Hartzog, Zion Hawkins, Renija Hines, Michaela Humphrey, Donrico Jackson, Javea Jackson, Saye Mabel, Kanaya Merkerson, Zaida Milner, DeMarco Montgomery, Crystal Rogers, Zanaya Silvers, Akina Smith, Micaiah Smith, Christian Terrell, Kaylee Thomas, William Tolles, Tanjanika Williams. Xavier Young. And the seventh grade honorees are Miracle Anderson, Sanicia Battle, Tamia Bennett, Christopher Beverly, Kadira Bishop, Bernard Boone, Mayana Brown, Aaliyah Bryant, Amaji Buckman, Samira Chambers, Blessing Cooper, Gianni Cox, Zamia Crowder, Alexis Davis, Kajay Defoe, Alana Hill, Rihanna Holmes, Maurice Holton, Lamari Hudson, Kanaja Islar, Kyrie Jackson, Maxine Jackson, Zyneal Jackson, Amante Johnson, Cameron Jones, Lanaya King Brooks, Atreyu Lee, Tanaya Lemons, Jade Lewis, Zion McFadden, Michaela McElwain, Tony Monroe, Najee Nobles, Tony Norville, Danasia O'Brien, Kenya Okoro, Promise Paraway, Justice Parrish, Javon Poole, Marlon Prince, Novia Redonda Calix, Deasia Sams, Naquan Shepherd, Serenity Starks, Talisa Stover, Ken Washington, Makai Washington, Robert Wells, Jemira Wells Galloway, Cheyenne Wicker, Germany Wilkerson, Daquan Williams, Makai Williams. The eighth grade honorees are Tyshawn Bassett, Chantel Bonner, Darrell Boyd, Armani Brown, Daquan Brown, Arielle Burnett, Dwight Butler, Labria Carter, Nakaya Charles, China Clark, Hassan Coles, Eric Dickerson, Sanaya Fleming, Lizbeth Garcia Rodriguez, Ayana George, Darren Hurd, James Hill, Leah Horton, Langston Hughes, Pariah Hunt, Denise Johnson, Tayana Jones, Malachi Kuhn, Angel Manango, Ziana Martin, Carla McKinney, Shamia Minnick, Javon Montez, Christian Osborne, Jador Parrish, Kaylin Smith, Shamar Thomas, Avion White, Paris Wright,
thank you so much, Ms. Matthews. Let's give a huge round of applause. These students earned a score higher than the average 6th, 7th, and 8th grader in the entire DCPS. This is a huge feat. We are super duper proud of them. Now I'm going to bring in Mr. Michael Taylor, who is going to announce the ANET Math Awards.
I'm sorry. Good afternoon, colleagues. Good afternoon, parents. And good afternoon, of course, our honorees. I have the pleasure of introducing and acknowledging our ANET Math Award. So we will begin. Our sixth grade honorees are Trayvante Brown, LaWayne Chandler, Naziah Cross, Mayshawn Diggs, Isaac Dodds, Anaya Fisher, Nayshawn Ford, Island Hartzog, Elin Hartzog, congratulations, Kamani Humphrey, Michaela Humphrey, congrats again, Donrico Jackson, Sinai Mabel, Tanya Larae Mackey, Elijah Miller, Sadia Miller, Crystal Rogers, Maria Samuel, Christian Terrell, William Tolles, Jalea Tyree, Peyton Washington, Tanaja Williams, Xavier Young, and on, of course, the seventh grade honorees, the best class at Charles Hart Middle School, Jaden Anderson, Tanisa Battle, Christopher Beverly, Khadidra Bishop, Jaquan Clark, Treasure Cole, Blessings Cooper, Gianni Cock, Alexis Davis, Keandre Henderson, Elena Hill, Rihanna Holmes, Justice Ingram, Kenaja Islar, Carrie Jackson, Zainel Jackson, Michaela James, Jameer Johnson, Cameron Jones, Raynell Jordan, Achu Lee, Tanaya Lemons, Tony Monroe, Zakayla Nicholson, Tony Norvell, Kenya Okoro, Promise Paraway, Madison Pendergraph, Danielle Pone, Javon Poole, Kimora Robinson, De'Asia Sams, Naquan Shepherd, Quintana Starr, Talicia Stover, Makai Washington, Robert Wells, Jeremy Wilkinson, Makai William, Andre Wright, and now last but not least, the eighth grade, the big dogs at Charles Hart Middle School. It is time for you guys to shine. Chantel Bonner, Gary Fields, Katora Flagg, Jelani Goldbutt, Kimora Harrison, Jamaya Hassan, Darren Hurd, Langston Hughes, Akila Humphrey, Lanesha Jackson, Denise Johnson, Malachi Kuhn, Kimora Liverpool, Shador Parrish, Imani Rucker, DeMarcus Rudd, Tim Vaughn Shaw, Anaya Short, Kaylin Smith, LeVar Washington, Jalen Watson, and Aaron Williams.
Thank you so much, Mr. Taylor. And now we're going to bring Ms. Kane back in for a little bit of fun.
Hi, guys. And I just wanted to make a correction on Mr. Taylor's behalf. The sixth grade class will forever be the best class of Charles Hart Middle School, as you all were sixth graders at some point. Therefore, the sixth grade is the foundation and the best. Thank you so much. All right, really quickly, we're going to share these TikToks that are my all-time favorites. Here we go. Hold on 1 second. I usually want to share. Yes, I want to share. There we go. Okay. Let me know if you guys can hear it.
Big shout out to everyone who just won awards. These last two TikToks I'm showing are so hilarious. The first one, don't be that one. Do y'all be capping like that? Be honest. Do you be capping like that on social media? And the last one is my all-time favorite one. I think it's hilarious that they can pull this off in a Zoom class. But listen, don't try this at Hart, because this staff is built a little differently. Won't play these games. However, let's watch it.
So tell me, do you be capping like this when your mom send you outside just to start the car? You ain't driving nowhere, but cap on if you must.
Come on, stop that motion and make me seasick.
Love you.
Wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished. You really thought I was going to let you go without playing the best ever TikToks? You know, the ones that include us, the Hart family? Roll the clip. Guys, tell me which one was your favorite in the comments. Also, tag me in some TikToks if you think that I should watch them or if you think they're funny. I love to laugh. See you guys later. Bye.
Thank you, Ms. Kane. So be sure to vote 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5 for the best TikTok. So drop that with your name, grade level, and your number in the chat. So now we're going to jump back into some awards. All right, let's get everything queued back up. All right. All And next up, we're going to have Mr. Walker. He is going to present a few awards. So we're going to get Mr. Walker queued up in a minute. Let's see. Here we go.
I'm good to go. All right, so good afternoon, everyone. I will be presenting the Students of Excellence Award. This award was created by your grade level teachers to honor students who have been excellent in the areas of attendance, participation, and completion of assignments. First name is Ziana Sheriff Gray, William Tolles, Don Rico Jackson, Ariel Turner, Jaden Walker, Amani Duvall, Zion Hawkins, Tanjanika Williams, Justice Matthews, Diamond Brown. Congratulations.
I guess it's time for the best grade level to be announced. Ladies and gentlemen, that would be the seventh grade. Students for Excellence, we're extremely proud of you guys. We know that you guys have been pioneers to this online distance learning, and you've rocked it out, and we're so proud of you. So let's roll it. Cameron Jones, my guy. Serenity Stocks, the queen of seventh grade. Tony, Miss Tony Norville. Michaela McLuane, one and only. Miss J. Lewis, look at her picture there. She's shining. Treasure Cole. Danielle Pone, as you can see, she's ready for success. On the right-hand side, ladies and gentlemen. My man, the mayor, Zinell Jackson. The one and only, who father name is also on the wall, Kyrie Jackson. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you so much, Mr. Williams. And now we're going to bring in Mr. Kennedy, who is going to announce our eighth grade Students of Excellence.
Good afternoon. I have the pleasure to present the amazing grade eight Students of Excellence for the eighth grade. Denise Johnson. James Hill. Samaya Cooper, Jelani Godbolt, Joshua Williams, Charles Edwards III,
Thank you, Mr. Kennedy. And now we're going to bring on Ms. Robinson, and she's going to recognize the AVID Students of Excellence.
Good afternoon. I think they saved the best for last. These top students are Sae Mabel, Xavier Young, Andre Wright, Tony Monroe, Samir Chambers, Ariel Burnett, Langston Hughes, Lisbeth Garcia Rodriguez, and Tiana Jones.
Thank you so much, Ms. Robinson. Now we're going to bring Ms. Radden back, who's going to announce our top live school earners for term two.
Yes, so I'm going to announce those top live school earners, and I'm ready to get it started. Let's go. Saye Mabel. Kyrie Bradshaw. Blessing Cooper. Tania Lemon. Imani Rucker. Darren Hurd. And just so I can say this too, Ms. Strickland, before I send it back to you, three of them are in my advisory class and they straight rock it out. Super proud.
Awesome. That is great. All right, now I'm gonna bring up Ms. Hutchins, who's going to share an instructional highlight. Ms. Hutchins, you ready?
Yes, I am.
Let me get you all pulled back in here.
Hi, everyone. Eighth grade science. Yes, I'm talking about the grade eight at Charles Hart Middle School. Our eighth grade STEM Jets have done it again. I can't wait to share with you our premiere video of some of the chemistry experiments that our kids have been doing. So let me share my screen here. And I hope you all can hear the sound. Let me know if you do not.
We can't hear the sound yet, Ms. Hutchins.
Oh no, hold on. Oh, I didn't include it. Hold on. No, I promise you, it's only like less than a minute. You gotta hit, you gotta experience the whole thing. Hold on. All right.
Awesome. I love it. Looks like we had a lot of in-home science experience in eighth grade science. Lovely. Thank you so much, Ms. Hutchins, for sharing those experiments. And eighth grade students, thank you all for sharing you putting in that work and actually doing those experiments that Ms. Hutchins has provided for you. So awesome. Thank you so much, Ms. Hutchins. And thank you all for the eighth grade students who participated in that activity. All right, so now we're going to get ready. And it's now time for us to announce the honor roll. There we go. Get everything queued back up. Now I'm gonna, for sixth grade, Mr. Walker is going to read the names for our sixth grade honorees.
Okay.
Hold on one second.
So to our sixth grade students that are leading the way, first student is Jaden Baker, Kyrie Bradshaw, Samari Brooks, Javion Brown, Marlon Cradle, Naziah Cross, Mason Diggs, Isaac Dodds, Anaya Fisher, Zion Hawkins, Michaela Humphrey, Donrico Jackson, Sydney Johnson, Saye Mabel, Zaida Milner, Daniel Seth Tenbing, Ariel Turner, Jalea Tyree, Jamia Williams, Janaya Williams, Tanjanika Williams, Xavier Young. Congratulations.
Thank you. And now we're going to bring in Dr. Armstrong, and she is going to announce the seventh grade honor roll honorees.
Congratulations to our seventh grade honor roll students, and they are Senecia Battle, Gilbert Bryant, Blessing Cooper, Kenija Islar, Kyrie Jackson, Zynel Jackson, Tanaya Lemons, Tony Monroe Jr., Antonio Nelson Jr., Tony Norville, Ramonte Roberts, Naquan Shepherd, Serenity Stark, Kyla Walker, Kevon Wilson, Andre Wright. Congratulations, seventh graders.
Thank you. And now I'm going to bring in Ms. McDuffie, who will announce the eighth grade honor roll honorees.
Good afternoon to all of our award recipients, and happy to announce on behalf of the grade eight, it is easy to soar when you are already at the top. Chantel Bonner, Daryl Boyd, Samaya Cooper, Isaiah Davis, Charles Edwards III, Sanaya Fleming, Lisbeth Garcia Rodriguez, Ayana George, Jeremiah Graham, Jelani Godbolt, David Gross, Darren Hurd, Langston Hughes, Maurice Jackson, Denise Johnson, Alana Jones, Tiana Jones, Malachi Kuhn, Samuel Lopez Cruz, Jernaya Marshall, Ziana Martin, Imani Rucker, Demarcus Rudd, Tim Vaughn Shaw, Jalen Watson, Marcellus Whitfield, Joshua Williams, Aaron Williams, and Paris Wright.
Thank you so much, AP McDuffie. And now, the biggest honor of the afternoon are the Principal's Top Flight Awards. And so if you have been watching since the beginning, you've seen a couple of names called over and over and over. And it's because these students have excelled in five or more categories. And so I'm so proud to announce these students because they are the Top Flight Award winners for Term 2. For the sixth grade, and these students who are our Top Flight winners, they all each will receive a $50 gift card because this means they have knocked it out on multiple levels, perfect attendance on their assessments. Their teachers have nominated them for various awards. For our sixth grade, big round of applause and huge shout out to Donrico Jackson. Our seventh grade principal's top flight is Mr. Andre Wright. And last, but definitely not least, he is new to heart, and we are excited about him coming in and really knocking it out in the eighth grade. Big shout out, and let's applaud Jelani Godbolt. He is our eighth grade top flight winner. These three students during term two have knocked it out in the park in more than five categories. So they will be getting a $50 gift card from Charles Hart Middle School for all of their hard work. And before we end, we're gonna have a little bit of fun. Miss Lyles, are you ready with our raffle? Ms. Lyle still here with us? Uh-oh, let's see. Gonna try to see if I can call Ms. Lyles back in. Or Mr. Canfield, do you want to announce the raffle winners? All right, so I'm gonna bring on Mr. Canfield and he is going to announce our raffle winners for today.
All right, so we're going to have two raffle winners from each grade and then one raffle winner for participating in Miss Kane's piece of the awards assembly. So for sixth grade, I have Kamarion Thomas and Leah Collins. For seventh grade, I have Cameron Jones and Michaela McElwain. For eighth grade, I have Aaron Williams and Paris Wright. And if Miss Lyles jumps back on, she'll remind us. So Principal Strickland, do you know what they're receiving for that?
So I think they are getting, two of them are getting Beats headphones. I think two of them are getting gift cards and two of them are getting some swag bag. We got some swag from the Washington football team and from GW. So those are the items that those students will be earning.
So that's the, those are the grade levels we had. Zyneal Jackson was for participating with Ms. Kane.
Awesome. And so for Zyneal participating with Miss Kane, we will give him a gift card and a heart swag bag. So thank you all for participating. But the show is not over. This is the big part we've all been waiting for. Which grade level won in the versus battle? So I'm going to come back up. So let's see.
Let's go.
And I will tell you all, it was some tough competition. Like it got down to the wire. Some of you all were taking these assessments last night. I saw you. So last night, some of you all were taking your assessments, which is good because I'm really proud of you all that you all have really buckled down and made it work. But the grade level that earned 1,826 points.
Come on with it.
Sixth grade.
Sixth
Wow.
You all did a phenomenal job. And so I'm going to tell you how seventh grade won it, not just because they took the test. They won it because they kicked butt on that ANET ELA, and they kicked butt on that ANET math. Huge shout out to our seventh grade team. So you all are going to get those fly green sweatshirt hoodies that we had, as well as you're going to get a asynchronous day. So congratulations to all of the teachers and students, because we all put in that work. So congratulations. And I just want to thank you all. I'm gonna bring Ms. Lyles up because I think she has a few announcements, but congratulations, seventh grade. You all worked tremendously hard. And I'm so proud of you. And so if we're keeping score, because you know we keep score around here, sixth grade got 1 point.
Oh,
seventh grade got 1 point. Eighth grade, we in zero. Sorry, but we will have multiple opportunities. We're not done. We have term three. We're going to have more contests. So it's going to be very important that you all participate and stay engaged. I'm going to pull Ms. Lyles in because I see some other people on my screen. They're making faces at me because Principal Strickland had to tell the truth. I'm going to bring Ms. Lyles in, and she has a few announcements for our parents. So, Ms. Lyles, I'm going to bring you in.
Oh, this feels so good.
Hey, guys, congratulations to the seventh grade team. You all know I'm pretty bipartisan. I like to support everybody, so I try not to pick teams. But congratulations, when it's due, so congratulations to the seventh grade team. Just a few announcements that I have. Just to remember, next Wednesday, we have our family food market. I also have, that's from 2:30 to 4, right at the school. For those top earners for live school points, please come use them at the school store. We have Bluetooth headphones, we have Bluetooth speakers, we got slime kits, board games, all kinds of stuff just sitting there waiting for you to come and take it home for free. So please come out. If you have ideas for what we could do with our live school points, let me know. I've got some things brewing, but we got to be socially distant and responsible and safe. So if you have some fun ideas, please hit me up and let me know. Our parent cafe was today. If your parents came out, you're going to get a free homework pass. You're going to get 500 live school points. If your parents didn't come, they'll have an opportunity to come at our cafe next month. That date is coming up soon. And so we did have raffle winners. Did you all already announce the winners for our principal's honors?
Yep, we did.
Did you say what they're going to get?
I told them they're getting Beats headphones.
Yes. So you can pick up your Beats headphones on Wednesday during the time that we have our school store. I apologize. I got booted briefly, so I missed that part. But please, we have some over-the-head ones, and then we have the wired Beats headphones. You can come up and get those. And also, I've mentioned this during our community meetings, but if your family needs some extra support, a gift card to help out with food or any of that stuff, please hit me up. I have that stuff all in my office, just ready to go out to families. So as always, keep up the good work. I'm proud of you. I love you all. And if you need anything, just hit me up. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Ms. Lyles, and thank you all so much for attending our awards assembly. I hope you all had some fun with us. I hope you all had a chance to feel honored, loved, and celebrated because we love each and every one of you all. We hope you all continue to stay safe. Parents, we're here if you need us. I'm sure you all, just like one or two announcements that I want to give. As we begin to think about possibly bringing more students in for term three and term four, parents, is extremely important that you make sure your student has an up-to-date shot record here with us at Hart Middle School. So please make sure you check your email, check your text messages. We will be sending out some more information as it relates to reopening school. Also, please make sure your student is logging in every single day, including Wednesday, because some of you all were like, I got perfect attendance, but do you log in on Wednesday? Okay, so that counts. So we have to log in Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday on Canvas in order for our attendance to be counted. So thank you all so much to my amazing presenters. Thank you all for being here with us today. I hope you all had some fun. And if you didn't get a chance to see the whole thing, of course, we're going to post it on YouTube. Have a fantabulous Friday.